two, one. Seconds. Not bad. Onto the course. Weapon ready at the start line. Seconds. It's the fastest time so far. Probably shouldn't have told you that.
What about Tan, Street, and Stevens?
Well, I can't say much. Stevens and Tan, they went this morning, and Street's up in the evening group. But that was damn near perfect, and that's going to be tough for anyone to beat that time.
All right, Lena, what are we about to do here today?
So they've called SWAT to kind of figure out what's happening underneath that cop car. And there's like a bomb. And so what we've done, we've called the bomb squad, and the bomb squad has come in and brought like a little Wally.
Action robot!
And Wally is supposed to be going all the way to the cop car underneath and try to disarm the bomb. But what happens is right before it's about to get disarmed, it explodes. Oh! Wally didn't save the day. Wally saved the day in other places, but not today. This is Champ, my former canine partner. This is a pretty emotional episode because we haven't seen each other in a long time, and I just found out that he doesn't have that much time to live. It's one of those crazy scenes that I hate telling. We went through so much together, right?
Yeah, that's why I said die.